Tchaikovsky? I love Russian composers. There's Malachevsky, Rubinstein, Arensky, and Tchaikovsky, Sapelnikov, Dmitriev, Cherepnik, Rezhinovsky, Godovsky, Artobuchov, Moniuszko, Akimenko, Soloviev, Prokofiev, Priyomkin, Goroschenko, there's Grinkler, Winkler, Bortniatsky, Rebekov, and Yinsky, there's Metter, Balakirov, Zolotarev, and Kosinski, and Sokolov, and Kopolov, Tukhelsky, and Klonovsky, and Shostakovich, Boradinglier, and Novakovsky, there's Liadov, and Karganov, Barkeyevich, Panchenko, and Dargumisky, Chervachevsky, Ryabin, Vasilenko, Stravinsky, Rimsky, Kosakov, Kuchorsky, and Grachaninov, and Vlazunov, and Cesar, Kvikalinik, and Rahman. Stravinsky and Gretchaninov, Rumshinsky and Rachmaninov, are really you to stop the subject has been brought upon enough.
Stravinsky,
Gretchaninov,
Rumshinsky,
Rachmaninov,
I better stop because we feel we all have undergone enough.